I am the great mighty pancake, and I've come to throw my pancakes at you!
Data.
There is no record of your assailant in the Federation database. However, there are records of the Chosen Warrior Tribe. There is a strong possibility the two of you have seen the Warrior Tribe's architecture and artifacts on this planet. I conclude that this was one of their settlements. But why would someone lead you here and send the Emmy after you? The footage of the ex-parasite may have been staged to lure you in. The situation remains unclear, but your priority hasn't changed. You must have activated the Magna Supply System that has restored power to the closed thermal doors. Seek them, continue to search for the unique energy. Unfortunately, this energy is limited. You may have noticed it dissipating after an enemy is destroyed.
Which means that the Emmy and the power at the Omega can is linked.
There are six remaining Emmy hunting you. You have no means to confront them.
Yes, Adam, you said that about the SAX, yet we confronted that thing like a champion.
Thank you.
nice. And that's why I hate the track count system there. Exactly why I hate it. Death number two. Death number one by Emmy. There. Did that time. Now this is a new ability, which is introduced in the Emmys. No, just means that if Samus is allowed to keep it, that this ability is going to become the main way of sneaking into enemy camps. We'll be right back. is, it was part of a living creature. It didn't seem like it was a mechanical device. And there they are, energy. Which I guess would be something that Sam essentially has because he's part Metroid. That this game has. Yeah. Metroid 4 might have had you going back and forth between a lot of stuff, but this one even more so. But at least at the end game, you don't get locked out of all the sectors if you miss something. You actually get to go explore, just like Metroid 2 Remake.
CPR appears to be powered by thermal energy. Magma is pumped from the planet's interior and routed from there. I have located the central routing system for the magma. It is here in Tataris. Samus, your current suit cannot protect you as you explore Tataris. The extreme heat of the lava is too much for it. Under no circumstances should you enter high temperature areas. I know the shuttle somewhere above here. Use it to find a path forward. There is one other thing to discuss. It is your the phantom cloak prevents the ME from detecting you. Thus far, your only option was to run. Note that using the phantom cloak severely decreases your mobility, and direct contact with the phantom cloak is useless. Once an ME sees you, you will need to evade capture until it gives up pursuit. The phantom cloak can remain active after your AM has been depleted. It will consume your life energy instead. Consider it a desperate measure. Remember, it cannot drain your energy down to nothing. judicious use of this technique will improve your probability of survival.
You can't drain your life down to one energy, though. I did find out. It's a morph ball, though. we'll go save here. And we'll see about the next time.
You got a pancake in me. You got a pancake in me. Doesn't matter what the road brings, you got a pancake in me. And Mighty Pancake gives you his love. And thank you for watching. If you liked it, press the like button. If you really liked, press the subscribe. It'll help me all along. You'll join the batter, and you'll be part of my subscriber count. And I'll thank you very much for that. If not, press that dislike, press a comment. On that, the mighty syrup has been served. The syrup must flow. And have a flipping good day.